Full circle.
Daddy.
Yeah, for real.
Daddy? Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. Right back where I started. What the hell am I supposed to do now?
Find me.
Waller?
There's not much time. I was able to reroute one of the security units. I have Daddy.
I thought she died already.
Where is she? In my neck, and now you want to help.
Please, must hurry. Find me, Jacob.
How?
There's a room ahead that connects to an area normally off limits to both inmates and guards. Find it, and I'll clear the way from here.
I'd honestly rather be in the prison area than in the rest of the colony right now. Okay, well, there's nothing this way. Curious if whatever the hell his name is, Sam Witwer is going to be the last boss. That's all that was in there, was just an enemy. That's rude.
Please make a selection.
I'm assuming I'm gonna have to deal with that dickhead again, so I guess I should upgrade my stun baton. I guess I just had a battery. There's so much volumetric everything in this game, it's crazy. Like, well, I mean, you know, mostly volumetric fog, but volumetric fog and lighting go hand in hand because there wouldn't be any purpose to one without the other. So, I mean, am I supposed to go this way? Too late now. Is that the two head? I really... Oh! What? Dude, this game can just directly go fuck itself. Okay, we're kind of getting somewhere. I can't fucking believe how fucking... I'm just dying left to right now. Like, I literally haven't died that many times in the entire game. Up until the last fucking 10 minutes. People talk about chapter 6 being a ramp up in difficulty. Nah, sorry. It's not chapter 6. It's chapter 8. It's fucking infuriating. Like, I would literally... This is literally where I would start cheating if I could. Don't you try to flank me, bitch. This is like the first time the game's properly given me room to play. Oh my god, that's bullshit. I was literally 10 feet away. Didn't want to be here at all, but you forced me to. I mean, I had to go here regardless, I'm sure, to get this stupid ass... What do you call it? This fuse. Anything else in the server room? Yeah, so what's out here now? Can I loot anything? What was that, the third time I fought that dude? So I'm sure there's probably at least two more.
The choice is yours.
Yeah, I need ammo and a health kit. Oh, okay. The assault rifle ammo is cheapish, I guess. Jesus, 4,500? I should probably... Bet I can't go to that shop again.
UJC Printing. Have a united day.
Okay, all right. Yeah, that sounds good. Interesting. Not that I have any ammo for this. How do you alt fire? It's like right shoulder button or something? There we go. Press and hold left trigger to aim down the blah, and then, yeah, that's what I thought. Like raptors. The attack comes from the side where you least expect it. That guy busts out of a window that I can jump in? So they have monitoring stations on the other side of these cells. Is mine one of them? Yes, it is. Huh. I mean, that's not surprising, given that they already said that this prison was like a supply of test subjects. I have no ammo. It's like a supply room. Are you too special to drop an item? That I actually need anyway? It's weird how the alternate fire isn't working. Maybe it takes like four rounds and I don't have enough ammo. All right. Lord. I don't know. I think this is a cool addition to the setting. It's not like this is new. I mean, of course, you had the psych ward in Dead Space 2. And I've seen a lot of people... acting like it's unfair to compare this game to Dead Space, and that's like the opposite of reality. Like, what other game would you compare this to? It's made by the same, you know, the same director of Dead Space. It's very clearly meant to be like a spiritual remake or sequel to Dead Space. Even so, like, literally every action horror game that ever comes out is going to be compared to either Resident Evil 4 or Dead Space, or both, because really it should be both, depending on the game, like if it's kind of open world or not. Why do you insist on taking out the pistol? I wish you could customize the quick swap options. I really wish I had paid attention before wasting shotgun shells. Jeez. Okay, I guess I'll just die. It's fine. Maybe there is a way to customize it. Yeah, here we go. That's why I'm not... I got you. But how? Okay, yeah, that's how. That's cool. Maybe you can only quick swap pistol and one like main weapon, in which case I'd rather this be the... Okay, I get it now. Knowing the game mechanics helps to play a game. I'll just go ahead and heal myself. I'm sure this is gonna bite me in the ass eventually, when I have like no credits and no healing items. You get back down there. It's so rude that all these ladders and stuff have invisible walls above them. Okay, I came from that direction. The door is probably locked. Oh, you! Those little shits. Just like the tiniest fucking line of sight through the doorway, he just goes launching at me. I know that guy's gonna drop down, right? All these guys are gonna drop down. Fuck. Why the fuck are you still alive? Moving where though? Oh, I gotta pull that thing now. I didn't realize chapter 7 was going to be, like, relatively short. Yeah, it's towards the thing that's dragging bodies. Is that, why is everything blurry? What the fuck? Oh, okay. I was wondering why I couldn't see it. I don't have every enemy's, like, sound memorized. Plus, I haven't seen one of those dudes in 4 chapters. Staircase. Wasn't there a... thought I saw a spike wall somewhere. Oh, it was right behind me. Yeah, okay. Just wasting ammo like usual. Now we're getting to that real shit where you don't get any ammo. You gotta make every shot actually count.
Sorry, Jacob. We're running out of time.
Tala is mean. I'm busy trying to learn the plot.
324-980 exhibits an intriguing mix of characteristics, most notably an enhanced will to survive. Recommend extraction and induction into the program. After 2 weeks in the program, Subject 324-980 exhibits remarkable physical enhancements, though his mental state is deteriorating rapidly.
So, what they're trying to build, like super soldiers? Like always? Where do I go? Because it's clearly not this way. It goes back through that door I opened, I guess? Why? That doesn't even make sense. Okay, I am confused. How did I even get here in the first place? It's funny how all the shop rooms are safe so far. Yeah, it has this alien bullshit in it. These eggs. Larvae, like whatever they were. Larvae sex.
The choice is yours.
Yeah, I think I may buy it now.
UJC printing for all your.
If this game does get a sequel, which I doubt it's going to, it would be nice to have.
Please operate responsibly. Have a United Day.
Some slightly more traditional stuff, like if you could find ammo or not ammo. I mean, what do you call them? Side packs for your suit or something, so you can expand your inventory space, or the ability to get bigger ammo stacks or whatever. Okay, so am I gonna have to fight two head again soon? Surprise! It's just an alien again. No items for you. So is it, it just like changes your quick swap on its own when you manually equip a weapon. Do I have a spear fuse to put in them? We're up in that one. I don't know what to expect here. That two head? What the frack? I feel like he's deadlier once he... You motherfucker! Once he becomes one head. I don't know, I mean, I've only fought him four times, so I'm not sure, but... it seems like when he... When he cuts off the other half, he gets that, like, that stab attack that can instant kill you. There's probably another one of those shits, too, somewhere in the same room. Need assault rifle ammo. I'm assuming because of these fans that there will be quite a few dudes you can throw into them. Where's that other corpse at? Just gonna go this way. Those dudes may actually be easier than the brutes in Dead Space, because the brutes at least are like super armored. So you literally have to stasis them and hit their weak spot. Whereas these guys, you can just kind of shoot them until, you know, shoot it until it's dead. This game seems to have a lot more instant kill type stuff that can happen. Oh, that was just for... for ammo. So... where do I go? Do I gotta break this fan or something? Or turn this fan off? Seems like I need a fuse. I killed that one already. Why did it grow back? All of them grew back. Okay. But, like, for real, where do I go? I can't go back this way. Because it's blocked. Not sure how that happened. Oh, okay. These trick item boxes are starting to get old, honestly. That's three in a row. At least three in a row. So who's Subject Zero? Don't tell me it's the fucking...
defensive systems powering down.
What's his face? Sam Witwer. Get inside now. There's turrets that'll kill me. Okay, I guess that was just for plot then. Job inmate.
Nelson.
Oh, okay. I've seen spoilers from this, I'm pretty sure. I was wondering when this was going to happen. So you've got your standard Resident Evil lab here. You got dudes in test tubes.
What are they doing here?
Specimens, I guess. Technically.
Looks like they were trying to see how long it takes to turn into those things.
Yep, like I said, your standard sci-fi evil corporation slash group. No ethics.
What are you doing?
I said, what are you doing?
It's only an inhibitor to slow the rate of infection.
You said you could cure her.
I can, with your help. You have to trust me. We're wasting time, and she doesn't have much.
All right, fine. Do whatever you need to do.
Soon everything will become clear.
Why don't you start by telling me about this?
You saw the recordings, you know what happened on Europa?
I have no idea what happened on Europa. I wasn't there when the attack happened.
No, but she was. Are you sure you really want to?
Yes!
Did you wish?
What did you do to me?
Gave you what you wanted. The curse of knowledge. Your core is linked with hers now. Or at least it will be once the sync is complete. The data won't transfer immediately, but her memories will fill in the gaps, give you the answers you seek.
Okay. Just tell me how we can cure her.
You can use this to synthesize an antidote, but you'll need to extract a sample from the Warden's elbow.
This is what?
The goal of this madness. His ridiculous protocol. During the original outbreak, a colonist known as Subject Zero demonstrated a unique ability to synthesize the biophage, to control it.
Yeah, I heard in the recording something about bigger, stronger.
The next phase of human evolution. Unfortunately, he was killed during the Ark of Sterilization. Now, the Warden seeks to replicate the conditions of the original outbreak, hoping to recreate Subject Zero Subject Alpha.
By releasing the virus into the prison?
As he would say, evolution doesn't happen in the lab, it happens in the wild.
But how can he do this? There's no way he can cover this up.
He's not acting alone. He's part of a group. Dating back centuries, they seek to control the progress of human... She's waking. Be careful, Jacob. Once synthesized, the antidote will contain the only pure essence from his Alpha. He'll want it more than anything. It's the key to all he seeks.
What about you?
I played my part in all of this as well. There's no escape for me. Black Iron is where I belong.
It's you.
Yeah, come on.
What happened? Where am I?
It doesn't matter. We got what we need. Now let's go finish this. Come on. How are you feeling?
like something's...
What's that sound?
Elevators ahead. Should get us up to the tower.
Time for a cutscene, I assume. Another cutscene. Or the end of the chapter. Very Institute from Fallout 4.
What is all this?
This is definitely not the UJC.
Then who is it?
This is whatever that society is called. not Hydra is what we'll call it for now. I don't know. Bull's Triumph.
Tonight, while the prison sleeps, I will take matters into my own hands. I will release Mahler's experiments into the wild. No more talk. The time has come for action, and I know that I am right. Computer, initiate the Callisto protocol.
Title drop. He said the thing. Can I get a shop, though? Like,
data transfer complete.
What the hell?
Another vision.
Danny, where are you?
Too bad you don't ever actually get to go to Europa. Maybe that'll be the DLC, I don't know.
And now you're inside Danny's memories, seeing the truth of Europa. A diluted test sample released from one of our labs. A tragedy that inspired everything Cold is doing here at Black Island.
1 hour implants. I wonder if this is a dome or something, because you can't see the sky. Okay, we're back here again. This is the beginning cutscene was in that corner. Degrees Celsius. It has to be some kind of a dome. Temperature controlled.
Let me go!
Look at it! Look at it!
What are you talking about?
You'll see!
What am I supposed to see? The thing, right?
Mm-hmm. Jacob, what do you got there?
What we got here?
Is what? So his own memory was suppressed, or what?
We got a job to do.
I hate when things have subtitles, but like an entire line of dialogue just gets ignored. That's why I said wow.
Jake, what's wrong with you?
Me? Come on. Come on.
I can't. Come on.
Yes, you can. We're almost there.
No. I can feel it. Hear it. In my head.
You stay here. I'm gonna come back when I get the cure.
I can take care of myself.
Okay.
Make him pay for what he's done.
If this is gonna be the end, I don't really feel prepared. Oh, I have like nothing, no ammo whatsoever.
UJC Printing, have a united day. Executing. Have a united day. User assumes all liability for use of this print. Cycle complete. Quality. Print finished.
It's gonna be what's-his-face. It has to be. I don't know what the hell his character's name is. Okay, finally, we got some blood. Or maybe that's just water. Do I have to break this glass or something? Okay. Where do I go? Like, a little bit confused here. Do I have to throw an explosive thing at something? Oh, here we go.
Your methods are rash. You risk too much.
The greater risk is in failing to act. Especially when the commonality is finally within our grasp.
Dude, like 170?
Right on time. He approaches. Survivor.
These are aliens.
Solitarius.
Where's the alpha? Just give me the goddamn antidote.
He's the alpha.
I'm not gonna let her die.
Your friend. I've been watching you. You and your so-called friend. You're not the innocent you claim to be. You've proven that you'll do just about anything to ensure your own survival.
And what about you, huh? Watching people die for fun, is that your protocol?
No. You are mistaken, Mr. Lee. The protocol isn't about death. It's about life. Our future lies out there. Our destiny. But we were not built for life in space. This fragile shell holds us back. We have to evolve if we are to survive. And now, you'll all see why. Proof that my methods are worth the risk.
Finally, oh, so his offer is the dipshit.
Humanity. Or my power.
Well, 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 5-2. You're really a thank you. At first I thought this was a curse. But then I realized it is a gift. The warden has opened my eyes. Show me my purpose. Now I'm gonna show you.
Teaming up with that out-of-way trash now!
works. No escape this time. I've been you. I've been everyone. I told you.
What? Is he gonna turn into a monster now? Oh, fuck this. He just turned G-Virus.
There's always a price.
What in the... So honestly, what?
Think you've beaten us. Ferris was weak, an imperfect vessel. But in that sample is the key to unlocking a centuries-old dream. That's not failure, Mr. Lee. That's progress. And it belongs to me.
No, I don't think so.
Please, this is no time for false heroics. Leave the sample and walk away. There's an escape pod up there. To take you back to the life you once had. We can both have everything we want. So tell me, Mr. Lee, what do you want?
I'll tell you what I want. I want my sister back, fucker!
A valiant effort. But surely you know by now, I never lose.
No. This time you do.
Such a waste. All this to save one life. Don't think you've stopped us. The data gathered here will carry the protocol to the next phase. As for you,
Self-destruct sequence initiated.
Goodbye, Miss Nuttall. And Mr. Lee. I do hope you've enjoyed your stay at Black Iron.
Reactor core approaching critical.
What's it this way?
Run! Move! I do now. I can't keep running from what I've done.
What are you talking about?
I'm sorry. For everything. I do belong here.
Don't do this. No. Jacob! Jacob!
Oh, that's a lot of... A lot of zombies.
Data transfer complete. That transfer worked both ways. He learned more about me, and I learned more about him. In the chaos of the moment, I didn't realize he had also given me the evidence I was looking for all along. And sacrificed his life so that I could expose the truth. Was he trying to make up for the pain he caused? Or just chasing some kind of redemption? Either way, I hope he found some peace.
Yep. That's what I thought. That better have been a nightmare. Like, fuck that. There's no reason for that dude to still be alive after he beat his ass 3 times. And, you know, and he mutated into a tyrant and got killed. Oh, did I skip the end credits? Is there a...
Say I don't need anyone, but I do.
Why is it... okay, whatever. The only reason I opened it again is because I saw Jacob standing there, so I don't know if there's like an end credit scene or what. So I'm not ashamed to say that I cheated on the last boss. I gave it a fair try. Like I literally tried like 20 times and kept dying, like one hit away from killing him. So I just got pissed off and I was like, okay, that's enough. Which is funny because I literally didn't do anything differently than I did the first 8,000 times I tried. So anyway, that's apparently the end of Callisto Protocol. Like I had said previously, the Krafton, Krafton already announced, like, the game didn't sell as well as they wanted it to, so I doubt there's ever going to be another game or a sequel. If there is, I don't know if it'll be a different publisher or what. Because there's clearly, you know, it's open for a sequel, like, What's-Her-Face escaped, and Jacob possibly escaped as well. And Ward and Cole probably escaped, so there is a possibility for more story, so who knows, we'll see. Alright, people, until the next game, probably Dead Space. I don't know what time it actually unlocks. I'm pretty sure I'm not going to go to work tomorrow, so I can't really... I can't really miss Friday, so I'm sure I'll be like 10 hours behind the rest of the people doing it, but we'll see. So regardless, that'll be up on Friday, at least probably the first chapter or two of Dead Space Remake. Peace, everybody.